Hi everyone, we're back to finish off that Tangoette. And I'm still wearing the same shirt because really a day hasn't passed. It was about 5 minutes. Alrighty, so we should have been practicing now up to the Tangoette to where we got. I'll quickly walk through up to there for you. Then I'm going to do the next section and I'm going to finish where we get to the point where the man and lady no longer does the same steps. So this video today, the next section will still be doing the same steps. So follow me. Here we go from the start. And if you remember right, it was left, right, stop. Right, left. Right, left, stop. Left, right, left, right, stop. Rock, rock, step, side, left. So that's where we finished off. Now we're still in the lower shadow. And we go left, and we go step, and we swivel ever so slightly. I'm now facing diagonal to center. And we go 1, 2, 3, tap. You'll notice there's a curve there, so let me dance it for you slowly. So here like this, I'll go step, swivel, step, 2, 3, tap. Now I'm counting steps here, not time. Now we do the exact same steps again, but this time we'll finish in a shadow position. So we now go left swivel, right foot, and left, right, shadow. And it's from here basically now that the man and woman will change the steps. So let's just come back, try that again. Here's your time. So we go slow. Slow. Quick, quick, slow. 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 Quick, quick, slow. Now a shape and shadow position, this means lengthening the left side and looking back from where you came. So we create a curve in our body. Alrighty, so that's it for the mans and ladies. Now next time we come back, we'll break it up. We'll do one video for the man, one for the lady. See you next time.